bird dog in this contact for another few minutes, if that's okay with you, sir.
Roger.
103 Tiger, I'm showing that it's changing a course approximately to about 060070 now. 103 Tiger, Roger. Hi, 601, go ahead, sir.
Say again, what do you want him to do?
601 copies, break 102, you copy the last from Ike. 102 Tiger, Roger, break. Ike Tiger, you copy the last. And that served me correctly, Ike. Tiger understands that is probably what we're looking for, sir. 102 Tiger, say playtime left. Tiger copies, 4 flashes, 5 cents delay, and then that cycle continues. Tiger. Tiger 601, Ike, you copy the last from 102. Tiger. Alright, Tiger 601. Alright, Tiger 601, you copy the last from 102. That is approximately now about 12 minutes of playtime. Tiger, and Tiger will be recovering this cycle also. 102, Tiger. It looks like you're heading down to the south to prosecute a contact. I'm showing a 173 for 6 miles. Are you showing something on your radar there? Tiger shows the same. Tiger. And 102, Tiger, the tractor overhead now is track 3253. Copy, commercial fishing vessel track 3253. Break, Ike, Tiger. Ike, Tiger, you copy that. Track 3253, the commercial fishing vessel. ID'd by 102. Ike, Tiger, 01, good copy. And 102, Tiger, that. Vulture 31721 from you. Ike, Tiger 601. Ike, Tiger 601. We only have a few more minutes left before we have to RTP. Event 7, you will have one double SD asset, or actually, you'll have two double SD assets to continue to prosecute track 3073. I'll copy. Copy, 260 for 2 knots, track 3073, the suspected vulture. Break, Ike, Tiger, to copy the last from 132. 102 Tiger. Hey, can you look take a look at a contact for 346 for 22? Tiger. I understand you're almost out of playtime, but on your way back, if you can take a look at it back. And 102 Tiger, that will be track 3277.
Huh. Ugh.